here in the audience tonight. And this whole band thing has kind of come full circle for me. When I was 10 years old, I started playing clarinet at Austin Elementary in Pampa, Texas. And my director was a dear, sweet guy named Sam Watson. And how this has come full circle is Mr. Watson's great-grandson is in our Amarillo High Band. And you just never know where this is going to lead you. It's Logan Wilson, a wonderful young man, and his father, grandfather, and Mr. Watson's wife are here tonight. Such dear, dear people, and what makes this kind of thing all worthwhile. The piece that the band is going to play tonight is called Minor Alterations, Christmas Through the Looking Glass. So when we passed it out to the band, I said, what do you think of? And they said, well, Alice in Wonderland. I said, of course. So it's a little weird, and the bad thing is I'm getting used to how these sound, so the other songs now are sounding weird to me. You may hear a little reference to, I thought it was ironic, got a chimney sweep raffle tonight. You're going to hear a little bit of reference to something about that. And this is a great piece, we've had a lot of fun. We will feature Casey Ellis on the English one. So here's Modern Alterations.
Thank you.